Hey guys, what is going on? It's BCH here again, showing you another video of Black Ops 3. Here you'll see me finishing up the wind or void bow for the new map, Der Eisendrache. I fucked up a couple times, like a lot of times, and you'll see because my videos jump from one point to another to another. But basically I'll be showing you the last part, me using it for a little bit, and then me end up trading up for the lightning bow, because in my opinion lightning bow is a lot better. But here you guys go, hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe for more. Peace. Hey guys, I'm back again. Here you're gonna see me finally getting the code right so I can actually get this goddamn bow. That took us probably an hour and a half for me just to finish because I kept fucking up this one part. But here, as you'll see me put the arrow into the little vortex shit and then slowly get my bow. But I hope you guys enjoy. I hope this is a little bit helpful for you guys, even though I don't have much commentary into it. But this is the last part, like I said, so. Alright guys, I'm back one last time for commentary. Thank you for watching it. Thank you so much. Big shout out to Z for helping me get this. He also has a channel, Z3Y4X1. Also check out my girlfriend's channel, The Goblin Queen. Make sure you check her out and like and subscribe. Thanks guys.